Welcome back. You're watching the Men's Health and Women's Health Show, and I'm your host, Jamal Sheikh. Our restaurant spy today goes in search of a summer cooler and discovers ways to binge on frozen yogurts totally guilt-free.
Nothing can beat an ice cream when it comes to satisfying that sugar craving. But lately, a lot of frozen yogurt options are available for those looking out for less fatty substitutes. But are they actually healthy? Let's find that out today. Even when it comes to indulging in sweet treats, everyone wants to be healthy and is looking for convenient options. Yogurt is a natural probiotic, gives you whey protein and has the healthy B vitamins. But does having frozen yogurt mean the same? Let's find out today. Today I have with me strawberry frozen yogurt and vanilla frozen yogurt. A small serve of a strawberry or vanilla frozen yogurt will give you about 150 calories. A big serve can give you about 350 calories. Frozen yogurts are low in fat, but they are very rich in sugars, which are simple sugars and can spike up the blood glucose level very quickly. A frozen yogurt does taste sweet, but it also comes up with a lot of sodium. A small pack can give you about 130 milligrams of sodium, which is safe. But a big pack can give you about 330 milligrams of sodium, which is high. So be careful when you're picking up your serving size. Now, when it comes to picking the flavors, it's a big myth that vanilla flavor does not come with any sugar. Vanilla does come with sugar, but it's about 10 grams lesser as compared to the strawberry flavor. Another very popular pick are the toppings, and that's where now I'm heading. Hi, can I get fresh mango? In this, I'll take chocolate chips and granola. It's not just important to pick the right flavor and the quantity of yogurt, but also picking the right toppings. You can go for two fresh fruit toppings with a little bit of nuts. But just make sure you don't go for canned fruits because again, they're high in sugar. The only fruit you'll be getting in your strawberry yogurt is the one you add in it, because it is made from strawberry fruit juice concentrate, which does not give you any benefit of the fruit. I also have with me vanilla yogurt with the dark chocolate and granola topping. To begin with, one large vanilla yogurt has about 17 teaspoons of sugar in it, and the dark chocolate and granola just adds to it. You might think that granola is a very healthy option, but it does contain lots of added sugar and can add to about 130 extra calories to your yogurt. So, it turns out that a frozen yogurt is closer to being an ice cream than a regular yogurt. One scoop of vanilla ice cream gives you about 230 calories, but is much higher in fat as compared to a frozen yogurt. They both have about the same amount of sugars in them. But frozen yogurt can have certain additives and thickening agents which are harmful for the body. So next time you're indulging in a frozen yogurt, make sure you watch out the quantity.
With that, it's time we wrap yet another episode. For more regular updates, follow me on Twitter and Instagram at Jamal Sheikh. And despite the scorching summer heat, do keep working out, because we'll never be happy with your fit, not until you're at your fittest.